The satirical writer Edwin Phillips launches our picture competition with this photograph of Prince Charles meeting senior Swansea University staff, including Mark Clement, dean of their controversial School of Management, at the opening of the contentious Bay campus, after the Eye revealed a past worker, Stephen Chan, had been jailed in the U.S. for a huge fraud. Our suggestions include: 1. Clement to Prince Charles. We've met before, when I was in charge of the hugely successful University of Wales UO, which made the news when we gave degrees to Malaysian pop stars in November 2010, ATV Current Affairs series claimed that Fazli Yaakob, a pop star and head of Fazli International College, a UO partner in Malaysia, held bogus degrees. 2. Prince Charles to Clement, aren't you that fellow who brought us those scholarship thingies with my name on the Prince of Wales Innovation Scholarship post? 2. It's a shame those politicos took the money away from those scholarship things, such a good idea. In 2011, the Welsh government's Welsh European Funding Office WEFO withdrew financial backing from POUS. 3. Clement to Prince Charles mumbling, I hope you didn't read the ridiculous report about all that POUS business. The internal inquiry report said, there is a need to improve corporate governance procedures. 4. Clement to Prince Charles, you must come and open a new technium. I am planning. The techniums had extremely poor occupancy rates and 6 were scrapped altogether. The Pembrokeshire technium became known as Amptium and the Linelli site as Desertium. 5. Prince Charles to Clement, grinning, if I slip you a fiver, can you get me a PhD? Like that man Chan. If you can do better, just contact us tomorrow. Why does Chan say he still works at Swansea University related?